I see on that there, 124. What's going on over there in South Africa today?
Nothing really much, buddy. I just got on from work. But it's damn near boiling hot there.
I copy on the boiling hot. It's hot over here, huh? Man, I wish I had some dog on weather. Go ahead. No, actually, I don't have no snow in my backyard, bud. I can't lie to you. I don't have any kind of snow in my backyard. But it's kind of chilly over here, dear. Go ahead.
Now, I'm thinking of heading towards Canada.
Is
this the killer heat, Roger?
Yeah, Roger. No, I'm in Canton, Ohio, on the stateside. Normally, we do have snow at this time of year, truthfully, but we had about 6 inches of snow here last week, and in the last, 2 days, we got doggone 60 degree weather, so it all melted away there. Go ahead.
Yeah, all right, on that there. Well, today we had about 121 Fahrenheit, so it's been pretty warm. 121 degrees Fahrenheit, and it's still about, I'd say about 104 there going into the evening, Roger.
Hey, Roger D on that, man. Yeah. I don't think you guys have to worry about snow, do you?
No, not even in winter. In winter, it runs up to about 25, 30 degrees Celsius in this part of South Africa, but there are colder parts. I'm on the northeast coast. Northeast coast as well, we don't even really have a winter, Roger.
Yeah, Roger D on that, man. You're lucky, but I know the dog. Heat's probably, I bet that heat probably gets way up in the temperature there, don't it?
Yeah, matey, I'm not going to hold a call up there. You have a great day. Yeah, the worst we've had is 51 degrees Celsius. 51 degrees Celsius this year. That's been the highest so far, Roger.
Yeah, Roger D on that, man. That Lord Admiral. Yeah, that's got to be nice. Got to be nice. But, you know, it's a flip side from one side of the planet to the other, you know. A lot of people are complaining that it gets too cold this time of year. And I just sit back and say, well, you know, it's going to change. Just give it time. We don't have winters like we used to. Back when I was a kid, we had snow that would be anywhere from 2 feet high to possibly 4 foot high, so it ain't as bad as it used to be. It's nothing like it used to be, as a matter of fact. But all right, man, hey, you take care over that way, and most definitely a pleasure to hear you on my radio today there, Roger.
Okay, Matty, you're the best. I'm not going to hold it up. You have a great day, Audio Man. This is 124 Stephen on the northeast coast of South Africa. Have a great day, but thanks for the comeback, Roger.